अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। स्टूडेंट्स ओपन योर मैथ रीडिंग बुक फॉर प्ले ग्रुप। स्टूडेंट्स एज यू नो वी विल लर्निंग द काउंटिंग डिजिट्स एंड इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न 1, 2, 3। नाउ टुडे वी विल लर्न डिजिट नंबर 4। आफ्टर 3, 4 What's become after 3? It's a 4. What's this? It's 4. It's so easy to write. Let's start these birds. Sparrows. How many birds are these? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many birds are these? 4. Let's start to trace this 4. Now raise your index finger and put at this point down and cross and some down some more. I repeat, raise your index finger and put on this point down and cross and down some more. It's make a number 4. Down and cross and down some more. It's make a number 4. It's so easy to trace. Okay. Come to next. Join the dots to make a number 4. Trace number 4 with your index finger. इस digit number 4 को हमने index finger से trace किया. Now next pick up your pencil and trace with me. Join the dots. Start from this point. Down and cross and down some more. It's make a number 4. Let's count these candies. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many candies are these? 1, 2, 3, 4. What's the number become after 3? It's 4. Today we learn the digit number 4. What's this? It's 4. Okay students, आज हमने कौन सा digit पढ़ा? 4. Now open your workbook 1, playing with numbers for playgroup, and the page number is 25. What's this? It's 4. Let's count these ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many ice creams is there? Are these? 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's trace with me with your index finger. Put your index finger at this point. Down and cross and down some more. I repeat. Down and cross and down some more. It's a make a number 4. It's so easy, now. Let's join the dots to make a number 4. Pick up your pencil and move your pencil slowly. Start from this point. Now, down. Move your pencil down and cross. And down some more. I repeat, it's make a number 4. Let's start from this point. Move your pencil slowly to down and then to cross and then move your pencil down some more. It's so easy. We done it. It's a number 4. Repeat with me. Start from this black dot. Move your pencil slowly to down. And then cross. And then move your pencil down some more. It's make a number 4. Come to the next page. What says it's a number 4? Let's count these igloos. How many igloos are these? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's trace with me. Start from this point. Move your pencil down. And then cross. And then move your pencil down some more. It's so easy. Down and cross. And move some down more. Down and cross. And down some more. If some makes a number 4. Okay students, इस तरह आपने फुल पेज को ट्रेस कर लेना. थैंक यू सो मच. अल्लाह हाफिज़.